each vessel separately.
Halloween.
Best time of the year.
Costumes.
Candy.
A blue moon.
Wait, what?
A blue moon. It's why we...
There are two full moons the same calendar month. Everybody knows that.
Do they?
Yeah, we just said it on TV, so technically, yes. What about it?
Well, on Halloween this year, there's going to be a full moon. And the last full moon was on October 1st, which means...
Blue moon.
Blue moon.
Decorations.
An extra hour of sleep.
An extra... What?
Daylight savings time ends this weekend, so we turn the clocks back an hour, and boom. Extra hour of sleep.
To our audience in Hawaii, most of Arizona, American Samoa, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands, where daylight saving time is not observed, please disregard. All the same, happy Halloween.
Wait a minute, are you telling me that this Halloween is A, on Saturday?
It's awesome!
B, has a blue moon.
It's rare.
And C, is the end of daylight saving time?
Yep.
All in one night. That feels like a lot.
Trev, this whole year feels like a lot.
That's fair. Halloween